it's not exactly what the guardrails are there for. This car found a new way to utilize them. Stunts. The car drove quite some distance on just two wheels and seemed to stick the dismount. Side note, don't try this with your own car.